Everyone, today we'll study about digestive glands. There are three glands which are present in the digestive system: the salivary glands, liver, and the pancreas. One by one, we will discuss them in detail. Now, first, the salivary glands, they are present in three pairs and they open in the buccal cavity. These salivary glands, they secrete saliva, and the saliva helps to keep the tongue moist. It lubricates the food, so when it lubricates the food, it makes it easier to chew and swallow. And then the saliva also contains an enzyme which is known as salivary amylase. This enzyme, which is present, it helps in the breakdown of complex sugars into simple sugars. Then we have liver, which is the largest gland, and it weighs around 1.5 kg. It lies on the right side of the abdominal cavity in the concavity of the diaphragm. I'll show you the diagram. Then what is the function of liver? It produces bile juice, and this bile juice is stored in the gallbladder, and from the gallbladder, whenever the need is there, it is released into the duodenum, which is a part of small intestine, through the common bile duct whenever it is required. Next, we have pancreas, which are leaf-shaped gland, and it lies in the U-shaped loop of the duodenum. It produces pancreatic juice. Like liver produces bile juice, pancreas, they produce pancreatic juice. And this pancreatic juice, it contains enzymes which help in the digestion of sugars, fats, and proteins. Now I'll discuss with you the diagram. Now see here. Here the diaphragm is present. So liver is present in the abdominal cavity in the concavity of the diaphragm. So this is the concavity of the diaphragm, and here the liver is present. It has two lobes, the left liver lobe and the right liver lobe is present. I have colored the diagram just to make it clear the different parts which are present. So now if you'll see, you have a leaf shaped organ gland which is known as the pancreas, and in the pancreas you will see this which is present, that is known as the pancreatic duct, which carries the pancreatic juice. Then here is the duodenum. So what was the location of the pancreas? They are present in the U-shaped loop of the duodenum. So here is the pancreas. Then you have the gallbladder present here. This gallbladder, it stores the bile juice which is prepared by the liver. So liver will prepare the bile juice and it will get stored in the gallbladder. Then from the gallbladder you have the common bile duct which is present, which will then carry the bile juice and it will secrete in the small intestine. I hope the topic is clear. Thank you.